This is what we'll use right here.
I'm filming you.
Hey, you
I'm fucking filming you, dude.
I'll forward it to some shapes out here. And then I'll explain more later. I'll take satanics.
Go!
What?
Yeah. What?
Go.
Go.
You guys told me the Blair Witch was out here, man.
No, we didn't. Go.
Oh, fuck these nuts!
Get set. Divine workout. Sir Sadistic. Shake that thing.
Oh my god, why are you filming me, you sick fuck? Give me that camera! Give me that camera! Give me that camera!
Yeah, so, like this. We're coming down into here where we're gonna do some black magic. With the fucking witch's Bible or whatever the fuck it is. It's too big to fit in my pocket. It's all a bunch of bullshit anyway. Yeah, so the thing is, we're gonna come out here, we're gonna praise hail Satan.
Praise
we love the Lucifer, the earth, air, fire, water. You know, the banishing ritual of the pentagram. Perhaps might keep the camera on my face longer.
Yeah, well, bitch, I have to fucking walk.
Me. So, we're gonna continue on down the sports trail. Look ahead of you up there. Look ahead.
I am.
The camera.
Oh.
Alright, that's the head. We'll get back to you in a minute. Go ahead and press play. He's gonna get us that sled, because we need that. That's fine work. Bring sled for the divine work. That's important. Hey, you in the red, put down that sled!
It's a kiddie pool!
Alright.
Oh my god, that stinks!
Oh, you sissy!
Oh, it stinks!
Oh, fuck. Let's go smell it.
The major shit in that kiddie pool.
Hey, stop
that
thing.
No, we're filming ourselves to walk over and smell the kiddie pool.
Why?
I have a kiddie pool shit in my shoe.
Sniff it. I
don't
want to
sniff
it.
Sniff it!
I think it's
fine. God, there's like five of them back here.
I got shit in my shoe now.
Okay, I'm cutting.
Killing. Blood. Hurry up. Ow. Good thing he's crippled. Get out. Bear with him.
Fuck off.
All right, this way. Watch, I'll show you, my friend.
A bunch of idiots took major shit.
A bunch of idiots took major shit. And, oh my god.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god. This probably dates back.
5 years?
1980s. Maybe mid-80s. It's a fucking Coca Pally. Get over it. This comes from, most likely Pure One Imports. Clay, the little fucking guy there, you know.
His name is Coca Pally. You dickweed, I want that!
Hey.
Oh, yeah! You win!
I'm sick!
Laker. That's great. What was that? Call it the Bernie Bush Experience. All great winds of Anor, bestow your mighty breeze upon me. Oh, God. Fuck.
Okay, that was good enough.
No, it wasn't.
I'm still filming.
You gotta edit that part. Because this stuff's boring, this part.
And it's still getting filmed. Ryan, just get over the fucking burning bush. Yeah, the wet leaves will make it burn.
Burn,
you bush.
Burn.
Oh, wow, beautiful.
To me. Tell me
so I noticed.
We need to find another bush.
That was the worst.
You film all that?
Because that was the worst minute we've ever filmed.
That's why.
Go.
With this thing, I be well. Hope soon you won't be dead. So I can collect life insurance. All right.
But I am anyway, so make something fun happen.
Fall. Fall. Fall.
I'll be full.
Die! Brace your neck! Now your spleen be punctured!
Okay, this is boring.
In the pond, where the sun don't ever shine, I bet you.
He's walking like a fairy!
Full mix. Ladies and gentlemen, beautiful. Oh yeah. Go ahead, work it. Work it, Divine. Work it. Work it. Work it, Divine. Work it. Work it, Divine. Work it, girl. Work those blue pants. Work those blue pants. Oh yeah.
B is for boy. C is for girl. I is for me. Divine.
Hey man, I don't have a pot to piss in. Trick or treat, you little fuck. Come to my fucking door. And you know what? You're gonna fucking get a bag of rice, you little fuck.
Condoleezza Rice? I am beautiful. Can't you see? Look at me! You're ugly, you fucker! Thank you!
Come on, use all your moves. Wave those arms in the air. Get them.
them up in the air. That's right. Divine workout. Divine workout. Workout for the divine. We will rock. We will rock. Rock in the forest with my body. I'll shake it. I like milkshakes and cheeseburgers. I work out because I am divine. I am divine. That's right. Look at me. Two eggs and a hanky. Look at me. There are these demons getting to my head years ago. You know, I fucked with the necromancy and all this other dark negative shit. And I rose up, I woke and stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's just like you open up the seals. You dig what I'm saying?
Tell me, where did you sleep last night?